numbers don't. Yeah, I think.
You don't play the movie, you don't own the name, the sexy little thing, Mark, I smell this stuff.
I'm gonna slice it off and use it to wipe my own initial boot.
Monkey.
What are you looking at?
Thank you.
dead. They believe it's going to be better. They believe it's all on our own evidence. Tomorrow will be better today. People have believed. Right now, pick it up. Destiny.
I want to talk to you.
You're good.
I
folks have a water problem. Hey, Tish, everybody, I'm coming for you. Let's say this girl here, we're supposed to drink water. Come on, little Greg, come on.
chicks for neuter their children? That'll get a little something in their behind. Well, that there's control device. Oh, well, that is about six. Now, this way is not big. We're talking to a whoa, hold on there, little sister.
Wow.
you're consulting with the spirits.
No, I'm old. It means I'm ready to be made. Also, natural electric. You got three men in West, one time, one week. A large prostate, very size of
Supposed to be.
That's the signal.
That's a signal. Something must go wrong.
Something's supposed to happen?
Open suggestion.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, no.
Hey, there, it's the Hummer!
Thank you.
think that's a government very expensive.
No, it gives us a prospect permit.
Thank you. Be still. And look presentable. You make it.
Show your friends here what you're made of. Show them who you really are. Why don't you just pull your gun and shoot me? But of course, you won't be able to do this one, right? Go ahead, you know, pull your trigger. You got killer in your eyes. Didn't do any of them things you said you didn't. You didn't kill them. You ain't even from the West, are you? Say it. Oh, speak up. I don't think your friends here heard you. No. All you've done is lie to these big people. You ain't nothing but freaking coward. Isn't that right? Louder! If I ever see you.
Yeah. What Water, that land is
easy. What are you building out here? The future. You deny to be part of it? I was here before the highway stood. I watched. Thank you.
好。Jangan, jangan, jangan, did. Hey, don't. You don't.
Thank you.
You're dead.
Thank you.
Tutakula mayai jioni. Oh, And the hour? You freaking... Oh! Yes! I did! Okay. I go back to save zone.
Search in the
Shida mimi. Hmm? Shwete toilet kwa toilet. Nani shida ni?
I got to You cannot kill me. I'll come and kill you in Brooklyn. What? Say hello to my no friend. Oh, hello, no friend. Is it? No. I said, hello to my new friends! I said, hello to my new friends! I said, hello to my new friends! That on the distance. Get Rickro! Rickro! Don't die! Get Rickro! What? Hey! Rickro count is not! Rickro! I'm not really that bad! I'm so good! What happened? Shower! hello to my new friend. Hello? Say hello to my new friend. Oh! Ow! My friends loading. Finally, tomorrow's game. You
Can I go and tell my friend something? When I type, Tamara doesn't read it. I said, Tamara, bend me because I'm a Tamara! Yeah, can you and the luck will bend? I'm not talking for one and bend.
Thank you.
here.
only record that you have of your grandmother's writing. How would you like us to restore the diary?
Every time we come, and I'm terrified to speak to these dog ears over here, but I'm scared it might fall off in some way.
And then the writing is straight.
The damage can be written now. Having the diary and the slate restored is my tribute to my grandfather and his memory, so I'm very much hoping that they will get passed on to the
The oscillator and all the other sections now seem to be working perfectly well. That means one down, only 11 more to go.
Now, I've got the electronic organ back from Mark, and the first step is to put the keys back into the key frame. This is quite a fiddly job because they're sprung with these little tiny springs which hook on at the back. It's a bit of a laborious task, this. There's actually 88 keys in this instrument, and so it really is patience that wins over on it. So I've got quite a way ahead of me, so wish me luck.
The checkered flag is in sight for Dean's restoration of the speedway routes.
This has been one heck of a ride to get these looking like they do now. So the final flourish now is to put this metal shoe on, which Tom's done a great job in cleaning up. And I think it's really in keeping with the boat now. I think these are a fitting tribute to Mike's racing days. Hopefully there'll be a center point for Wendy and Haley's stories when they tell Harrison as he grows up.
These boots help speedway champ Mike skid his way to victory around the track during the 1970s. Fixing them was a Mike's bucket list after he was diagnosed with a brain tumor, but it's fallen to wife Wendy and daughter Haley to collect them.
We were excited to see the group.